I could feel two kinds of darkness here in Red Creek Valley. The first you walked into, and with any luck, walked out of. But the other darkness was deeper, stickier, unknowable. And it wanted me to leave.
Where's my mother? Why are you standing in the sleeper's way?
She had an accident. Travis, put down the axe.
An accident.
I didn't want her to get hurt. We're all so sick, you know? Since Ethan found that room.
Where's Ethan, goddammit? Talk to me!
Okay! He wants to burn Vandegrift's room. Look, Travis, just leave me alone! Oh god!
The sleeper chooses vessels. You know that? To enact his wishes, he chose Mom. He chose me.
Son, I don't want to hurt you.
You think scissors are gonna save you?
Yes.
It didn't have to be this way. You could have helped the sleeper, helped us. But Mom's right. You're a coward, and you'll be meeting Ethan again soon. Disturbed it, not me.
Travis, we can get rid of it. I know exactly what we're up against. Don't listen to what's in your head.
This sleeper is feeding on them. Their hate, their distrust. Ethan's father figured suicide wouldn't feed it, but it did. I could feel it sitting somewhere out there. Bad as a bullfrog, digesting.